They're going crazy. The shelves are bare. The traffic is heavy. People starting to evacuate. You know, it's chaos. It's a lot of chaos down there because they just don't know what the storm is going to do. And all the radios, all the news stations are saying, you know, be prepared.